Hello people of YouTube and welcome to another video. It's been a while. Recently we went on a trip to Laughlin and I have a few clips from it. We had a time, an experience. Right now in the video I'm doing a review of Nick's mom's hotel and she stayed at the Tropicana. You can see there's a speck on the toilet seat, so maybe not 100% clean, but at the end of this video I do a review of our room at the Aquarius as well, and it's definitely a bit cleaner, but oh my god, I have to tell you guys about this beef jerky. It was amazing. So much pepper, so good. They laid it on so thick. Show me how you had to open your beer though. I do want
to
see it.
Then you have to open
it.
Okay, open one for me. Here we go. So when you don't have an opener and you have these type of hangers. Wow. Amazing.
Amazing. Isn't that amazing?
Definitely not the cleanest. I noticed this too. That was the first thing I noticed.
What?
Just the grime.
Laughlin is like a budget Vegas, basically. It's just a budget Vegas.
But I can tell, like, these are probably clean, right?
Oh.
What?
The sheets.
Should we strip it?
Yeah, I see a dark, especially on camera, I see a dark stain right here.
I do too.
There is a stain.
Here and here.
Oh, let's strip it. I think it'd be fun. And moments later, like ravenous wolves, we were stripping the bed and we noticed the pillowcases were all neat and tucked in and smelled nice. They were cushy enough to sleep on and everything, and you know, we were really wishing we had like a black light or something right about now, but we didn't. But just from sight alone, like, I feel like you would be able to tell, like, if something was up, you know, like if you see bed bugs or like a big brown stain, you know, I'd be like, hey Karen, don't sit there. That's not, whoa, what's that? Don't sit there. That's gross.
Okay.
They smell good.
There's a little, but that's like just like a makeup stain probably. That's not anything bad. Like that's
that's not bad.
That's like that's probably just a tiny makeup stain. And they smell good.
And they're not brown.
Yeah.
That's my biggest thing. When I see brown, yeah, you're right. That looks like mascara or something.
Like,
which is hard to get out.
That's such a tiny spot. Like, yeah,
it could have happened recently, and they didn't bleach it yet.
There's no point to throw it out.
No,
very clean.
I'm gonna keep it neat. You know, I don't want to go crazy.
Yeah, do it halfway, I guess, for now.
I mean, there's thread, but looking up close, yeah, that's just thread. It's actually very clean.
It's just threads.
It's just like little bits of lint. The spots are, there's no spots though, but the spots I did find were just like lint. Here's a spot, and it's just like a stain.
It's mascara again. Or this is a smoking room too, so.
That ain't some things here maybe, but that's hard. Like, yeah.
It's like, do you want to?
Nice.
It's not. It's a very clean bed. It is. It's a clean bed.
These are mattress protectors.
Oh, okay.
We're using a mattress protector.
Do we really want to know? That's
to prevent.
But what's under it?
I mean, even at the same time,
exactly.
When you think about it, compare it to, like, say, sleeping over at a friend's house in their guest bed. Like, chances are their guest bed is probably dirtier.
I don't know. You guys let me know. What's dirtier? A guest bed at your friend's house or a hotel bed? Honestly, a hotel bed gets cleaned more often, but there's more people in it, so I think it's a pretty good question. You guys let me know. So, unfortunately, I never filmed anything on the casino floor itself, though we spent quite a bit of time there. It was mainly because I was abusing the free drinks, and so I always had one in my hand, and two hands are better than one when it comes to filming, and I forgot my selfie stick at home, and selfie sticks are better, but that kind of leads me into two. I'm a kind of a wuss, honestly, and people get kicked out for filming in casinos, and if I had brought my selfie stick, it would stand out, and I don't want to go down that route. I don't want to talk to anyone's manager, for sure. And then three, I'm just lazy and I forgot. Honestly, that's pretty much what it was. But we were a few drinks in by this point of the night. It's like 9 p.m.-ish. But so was everyone in Laughlin, really, at about this point, so I really felt like I felt fit in, as you can see by these next few clips.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday, Nick!
It's my birthday!
Woo-hoo.
Is this it?
Yeah, probably.
Can I use... I know. Come on. Woo!
Yeah.
Woo! Looks like we made it!
Now we're
It's all green below us.
It is. That's what they do. Two floor drive?
Yeah.
Sounds good. It's not yours, right? How do you brake? I don't know how to brake. How do you brake on those things?
Put out! That's how you break. That's how you break. She got pissed. She's like, don't say that to Jen.
The following morning, all of us were recovering. It honestly wasn't too bad for me. We woke up fairly early for a vacation. We got some McDonald's that was in the lobby or in the casino area of the Aquarius. And then we headed out to Colorado River for a river day.
Going to the jeweler, bust the AP, yeah. Sliding on the water like a jet ski. I'm trying to fuck you on your bestie, yeah. Jump up with this muscle, do not test me, yeah. Quick flood trip, go woo on a bitch. 5790, spent the coupe on my bitch. $1 million, I'm a fool with the hits. Hop up in the lemon, drop the roof, show the tits.
Not you guys. Thank you. Have a good day.
Going to the jeweler, bust the AP, yeah. Sliding on the water like a jet ski, yeah. I'm trying to fuck you on your bestie, yeah. Jump up with this muscle, do not test me, yeah.
Looking at us.
Don't last forever.
We call that the honeymoon stage.
Thank you.
I didn't film before we stayed in it, but so it's a little messy. So, but this is our hotel room. This is our view. We don't have anything to play tennis, but that would be fun. Jet ski! Let's go back out on the jet ski! The bed, I checked. It's clean. They're pretty, well, I mean, we ate food in the bed, so we're bad. But clean. Very straightforward and clean. The mattress right there. No mattress protector or anything. Coffee. They have a Keurig, but you have to watch it. You can't just leave it. I learned the hard way. I cleaned it up, though. Our hotel room was considerably cleaner than theirs before, but here's the bathroom, shower. I hate this. Why do hotels do this? Why do they do the cloth that soaks? Use plastic. Like, I feel like plastic's better for germs too.
Yeah.
Like, why do they use?
I don't think cloth either.
Cloth, like all hotel rooms do that. But yeah, we also have these hooks that you can open your beer with. That is now what I know them to be. And that's our hotel room!
Amazing! Isn't that amazing?